Yes, it's a big change.
The 180, your life won't be the same.
The 180.
I personally, as Ron Duprat, as a chef, I think the restaurant business is too small to fail. I think the community, I think all chefs every day should send an email or phone call to Congress. Let's make sure those restaurants don't fail.
Yeah.
Because let's talk about it. If those restaurants fail, let's think how many immigrants are going to be out of work.
Yes.
Not only immigrant, like American.
Yeah.
Because the restaurant business, I think that should give priority. Certain people, certain party, they give big business more priority. I think chefs should have peaceful protests about food, about how we're going to make sure those restaurants survive.
Yeah.